Oh, Antonio Adan's clearance is poor. It's gone straight to Emam Ashour. And Michelin leads and rifled it into the bottom corner of the net with his second. Great finish.